they're being murdered. The people doing this that serve the fallen one, Satan, who's very real and wants to destroy you and your family forever. Before this generation passes, everything they've done will be destroyed, and they will be the known failures of the universe. They are the slaves of Satan, and they have failed. They're going to kill you and your family, and most of us are already dead. We'll all be getting cancer soon. We'll all be sterile soon. It's over. My people, who are our people, and I am their people, we're going to kill you. We tried to just let you die quietly, but since you didn't, you've chosen the path of pain. Only God can sustain us in the victory against Satan. Most of you are going to be dead soon in a giant biological warfare drill. You're dead already. Shut up. It's not true. Shut up. Within 2 weeks, there will be major cities quarantined. Shut up, racist. You don't know if it was a hallucination from the machine or whether it really happened. Stop shining in the